Okay, this is by a company called Ranvu. It is a portable air conditioner and heater for yourself. This is the portable air conditioner. It's called the Medaura. The idea is there's fans and batteries inside, and you pick a temperature and you turn it on and you put it around your neck. I have found it to work pretty well. There is an app for it that you have to download and install, which is not ideal. And then it's in air conditioning mode right now. There you go, here, this is the maximum. Oh, that's a breeze right there. You hear that, right? Just the bottom of my ears, chilling. Oh, that's, now it's in heating mode. And it's blowing warm air now, so that's a thing it can do. So it has a 5,800 milliamp hour battery, and it costs $250. I'm trying to think of why it would cost this much. Like, it can heat and cool, but like you could get a scarf. Dang, it is warm. It's nice that it can get actually warm, but I don't see this being better than just like wearing a scarf. I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 10, because it works. It's just not a good use of money. That's not the only thing this company sent. They also sent this. This is Ranvu's electronic hand warmer. I'm glad it's this color. There's a tiny LCD screen that tells you your temperature. Hopefully nobody's judging you too hard, because you are the warmest. Ooh, 81% battery. You are the warmest person on the bus. This is also like a red flag that it's so hard to find their website. 4,000 milliamp hour battery. Oh, this is like a, you can buy a bunch of, it's a wholesale price. 80 bucks. I feel like this logo looks a little too similar to the Apple News logo. 5 out of 10.
And while that's going on, what about your airflow? That's where the Ranvu Ace 3 comes in. When I first came across this, I thought it was kind of funny, but let me tell you, this is a serious bit of kit. It's essentially an air conditioner that sits around your neck. The Ace 3 uses its 6 sensors, its 52 heat dissipation fins, and I'm not even joking, its quad-core semiconductor chip to check your body temperature, your heart rate, your blood oxygen, and the ambient temperature 80 times per minute. It'll use that to figure out if you're feeling hot or stuffy or fatigued, and then according to that, uses both its thermal cooling pads and its quad fan array to blow either heated or cooled air, not just room temperature air like most fans, both upward and downward at the same time. It can change your temperature by a full 14 degrees Celsius. Oh, also, the design is apparently inspired by human arms. So if your loved one is away on a long trip to America and you're all alone at home and you're slightly sad, well, I guess this is the closest thing to a hug, or more accurately, a smart hug? The thing has a 7,000 milliamp hour battery. It can last up to 24 hours, charge in 2.5 hours, and when you take it off, it knows, and it will go on to standby by itself after 5 minutes. Oh yeah, and the coolest thing is that when you're not using it around your neck, you stick it on the stand, and it becomes an air conditioner for your room.
Tell you about those right after we thank Ranvu for sponsoring this video. The Ice 3 is a portable air conditioner designed to wear around your neck. It provides up to 50 degrees Fahrenheit or 10 degrees Celsius of powerful instant cooling. The 360 degree outlet means it doesn't just shoot out air to your neck, your face and body are covered as well. With 6 sensors, it uses AI technology to automatically adjust the temperature of the wind being directed to you based on indicators like your body's heart rate and blood oxygen levels. All of the features can be controlled on the 1.9 inch LCD screen or further customized in their app. And with a massive battery packed in, the Ice 3 can run for up to 6 hours in cooling mode and can fully charge up in just 2.5 hours. Head on over to one of the links below and check out the Ice 3 for yourself.
And I'm gonna make my professional dollars by telling you about today's video sponsor. Today's video is sponsored by Ranvu and their Ace 3, which is the world's first intelligent neck air conditioner. When I first heard about this product, I knew I immediately wanted to check this out. Because of my son's rare genetic disorder, his body's thermal regulation has troubles. He can't sweat in the heat and has trouble getting warm when it's cold out. So we're always looking out for new ways to keep him comfortable, but also allows us to enjoy the outdoors. And I'm happy that the Ace 3 noticeably works. It has 2 cooling thermal pads on either side of the neck with 4 brushless fans that can spin at over 7,000 RPM to provide airflow all around to help cool down the wearer instantly. You can set the thermostat on the outside of the Ace 3 to help cool you down by up to 25 degrees Fahrenheit or 14 degrees Celsius, but it also works as a heater for cold weather as well. And the Ace 3 also comes with 6 sensors that enable intelligent temperature control, including heart rate, blood oxygen, activity status, body temperature, environmental conditions, and and wear detection. The heart rate and blood oxygen sensors monitor your health status in real time, and you can view and track this data on the screen and in their app. The Ace 3's intelligent features also allow for automatic adjustment of cooling settings based on the surrounding environment and user activity. And it has a 7,000 milliamp hour battery that can last up to 12 hours in fan mode, 6 hours in cooling mode, and 6.5 hours in heating mode. And it can fully recharge in just 2.5 hours. And it also has a speaker and a microphone, so you can use it to play music, make phone calls, and more. I am honestly blown away with this device. I wanted it because of its thermal capabilities, but it turned out to be such a robust solution after all. And right now you can get 35% off the Ace 3 via their Indiegogo campaign, or you can get it shipped now on Amazon and get 10% off by using the code 109EMMCO. Big thanks again to Ranvu for sponsoring today's video and honestly, legitimately helping out my family.
If you'll be spending some afternoons by the pool this summer, or maybe you just want to keep cool wherever you are, I definitely recommend picking up Ranvu's new Ice 3. This is an AI-powered, automated cooling and heating wearable with additional health and wellness capabilities, and it is the most advanced personal neck fan available. The new Ice 3 has 4 Ice Max engines with 7 upward and downward air ducts that blow a constant stream of cool air all around you. There's also 4 core cooling semiconductors on the sides, and this gets cold to the touch within seconds. You'll feel comfortable even in temperatures exceeding 105 degrees. And if you're in a cold environment, you get a constant stream of warm air paired with a heated neckband. The Ice 3 has a full color touchscreen built in for controlling all the heating and cooling modes, and you can also view other health and wellness measurements like your heart rate, steps, and blood oxygen level, which are monitored by a set of sensors on the neckband. You can also use it with the dedicated MetAura OS app, which has helpful visuals and all the same heating and cooling controls. And one more thing, the Ice 3 is AI powered, so if it senses that you're warm or that it's a bit cold out, it can automatically start cooling you down or warming you up. It takes into account the ambient temperature and various body measurements, and it understands your needs almost better than you do. It's powered by a 7,000 milliamp battery, so it can keep working for you all day long, and it can also be used as a desk fan when it's resting on its stand. Get the best deal on Ranvu's new Ice 3 with their limited time offer on Indiegogo, early bird pricing, and a 30% discount, or purchase it directly on Amazon or Ranvu's official website. There's coupons and discount codes available there as well. And thanks so much to Ranvu for sponsoring this video.